One evening in a bustling city, people were busy going about their business on the streets. The streetlights illuminated the surroundings, creating a vibrant and lively atmosphere. Amongst the crowd, there was a man with an icy cold expression and mysterious eyes. He was a vampire, a mythical and fearsome creature. No one around him knew his true identity. They only saw him dressed in a black coat and wearing sunglasses, concealing his chilling demeanor and terrifying gaze. Every night, when the city fell asleep, the vampire began his actions. He wandered through dark alleys, searching for unfortunate victims. The dim streetlights barely revealed his presence, leaving behind a suspicious shadow. One night, as he passed by a deserted street, he heard the sound of an epic song coming from a nearby bar. The background music was powerful and majestic, but also filled with suspicion and danger. The vampire entered the bar, his cold gaze sending shivers down the spines of everyone inside. He controlled the space around him with his presence. People began to sense a shift in the atmosphere. They felt as if they were being transported to a different world, where danger and mystery intertwined. The vampire started to dance to the rhythm of the music. Like a graceful performer, his movements were agile and astonishing. People couldn't take their eyes off him, as if mesmerized by the allure of the vampire. While dancing, the vampire didn't forget his mission. He sought out the weak, those who couldn't resist his power. Every time he approached someone, his cold gaze became sharper, and the person became entranced, unable to resist. But no one in the crowd knew that the vampire's choice of victims was not random. They were evildoers, criminals deserving punishment. The vampire was a light in the darkness, an anonymous hero, bringing justice to those who couldn't defend themselves. And as the epic music echoed, the vampire continued his actions, bringing forth justice and retribution to the wicked. His cold gaze remained, but now, people were no longer afraid. They knew that beneath the terrifying exterior, the vampire was a true hero.
Thank you. Thank you.